everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix HP Elitebook 840G2 keyboard keys not working problem. If keyboard keys are not working or not responding, I'll show you how you can fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's push